Today is International Migrants Day, and on this special occasion, I renew our commitment to support undocumented workers' rights. The ETUC expresses solidarity with all migrants and is thankful to Europeans who, saving lives at sea, keep our common values high. It is time for our politicians to take real action to stop the inhumane treatment of migrants by criminals in refugee camps. We need to work together to create opportunities for migrant workers to become part of our labour markets and societies. Labour inclusion and access to rights is key to ensuring dignity for those who settle and work in Europe. Recruiting and organising migrant workers, whether documented or undocumented, is vital for the rights and conditions of all working people. Only a united workers' movement that protects everyone and fights for everyone will be strong enough to succeed. Count on us.